Huh? What's that?
Proposal. Use Podfire to force him to stop.
Oh! Hey there! Did you need something?
A2, right? We went ahead and opened the tower. 9S is already inside. I see. Say, did we manage to help?
You did. This is a Yorha corpse.
Hypothesis. The corpse is likely a result of Yorha Unit 9S's advance through the area.
Let's go.
What's the purpose of this structure?
Unknown. Proposal. Gather additional data.
Someday I need to teach you how to be helpful. with this place?
Hypothesis. It is a representation of a library.
What's that?
A library is a data storage facility constructed by past human civilizations.
I suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to Yorha Unit A2.
Peachy. Looks like a data gathering system for the machines. These records are from the human server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh? Some records on old humans. Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them. What's that? Operational summary of model number 2 in Project Yorha. There's data.
Ah! I can't stop. I have to keep fighting.
Alert. Virus detected in locomotion region. High probability that infection source is transplanted parts from corrupted units. Proposal. Hack into self and eliminate virus.
On it.
Eliminated. 95% of functionality restored.
Yorha Unit 9S. Welcome to the tower. Welcome to the tower.
You bastards!
Because you made it this far, we have a special announcement just for you.
We'll reveal it once you destroy all the machine life forms here.
This is Project Yorha. That means all of us to be...
Now you know everything. Do you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. We cannot be destroyed. Yorha Unit 9S. Your attack is meaningless. Your existence is meaningless.
Shut up!
Keep them coming. I'll destroy them all. All of them.
And this tower!
Yeah. away.